Happy you made it.
I'm on my way to freedom.
If we go about this the right way, we'll have a place to call home in no time. Whenever I built up settlements back west, I always made sure to bring the right people together to do the job. Because it's specialists that'll take all of this to the next level. Without them, we can't move forward. Right now, we're still short on specialists. They're out there, Cap. Bring them back to Prosperity, and I'll take care of the rest.
So you come in with Carmina.
And if he won't come, I'll go alone.
I heard about what happened. Sorry about you people, Captain. At least you ended up in the best place Hope County has to offer. Trust me, I've seen the rest. Me? I'm Roger, Prosperity's personal pilot. Seriously, anytime you need a lift back to Prosperity, you can count on me. It's the least I can do for you, my friend. And if you want a little extra, I can see to that too. I used to rip off highwaymen strongholds all over the country. Scored some really cool stuff. But ever since those Carlis the twins showed up, it's impossible to gather enough ethanol to fly outside of Hope County. Hey, I tell you what, if you can find me the fuel I need, we'll go rip off highwaymen together. It won't be easy, but trust me, it's worth the risk. Get me that ethanol, and you'll see what I'm talking about.
Oh, won't you let me go? I asked my boss. Oh, won't you let me go? I asked my boss. Oh, won't you let me go? Yeah, I'm on my way.
I barely feed myself before they showed up.
Well, I'll be. Our intel company was founded by a kid named Bean. He's a sweetheart, but he needs so much looking after. Last I heard, some critical document has been stolen from him. If you found it for him, he'd probably find a way to repay you.
Glad you're on our side here.
I think when I grow up, I'm gonna be a computer. Everybody says they miss them, and they could do so much stuff, and even play games.
Freaks in a heartbeat, but they're just so cruel.
You can count on me.
Mm-hmm.
stuff going.
Somebody stole the guy me and Lou took from the train. We had big plans for him. Those losers in Prosperity must have done it. So you know what? Prosperity's gonna pay.
Why those masked fucks love their vehicles.
Please help! It'll work out good for you. Promise. Oh, thank goodness! You're so nice! I'm Bean. Creator of Wikipedia. You know, your one-stop shop for maps and intel. Wikipedia, just the tips. But here's the rub. Wikipedia is in danger. My key assets are all gone. Intel, maps, you name it. And now my business plan is missing too. But I know who gave me the shaft. My employee, Richard. He's got a real bad gambling habit, always playing crazy eights with those highwaymen and losing his pants. He must have hidden the plan somewhere for safekeeping, else they'd just take it from him. They're not very nice. Or respectful. His usual gambling place isn't far from here. If you spook him, he'll run and lead you right to his hidey hole. I'm sure of it. I'd go, but I've got bad knees. And lungs. And eyes. Anyway, please get my business plan back. If you reach around my back now, I'll reach around yours later. That's a Wikipedia promise.
It's bittersweet, but at least one person survived the crash.
We men have chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a race to see who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Sometimes I wish I'd died on that train. It beats the pain of feeling responsible for so many deaths, you know? I thought I was helping. I thought I was giving us all a chance, but... That's right. Stars. I can't wait to give the highwaymen a big fuck you, and for that message to echo across the country for the rest of them to hear.
In a little bunker just over the hill there. I promise I'll never gamble again.
Good, let's go.
That would have been a crap way to die.
I think I'm in shock.
Let's ride.
Hurry!
Tear out your orb!
behind you. Liberating some assets, huh? That was too close.
Is that how my voice sounds? Over. Wait, no, not over. I wanted to tell you I had to relocate, but by my estimate, I'm closer to where you ought to be. Head, south, I think? You'll find me. I know you will.
I never get tired of looking at the night sky. thought that was it for me.
Chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. We'll be full of things you can use.
Happy day, it's you! I'd clap for joy, but my daddy always said that was for clowns and babies, and I'm neither. Remember I mentioned the reach around your back? Well, I'm gonna set up Wikibenia HQ and Prosperity starting now! I got scouts collecting hot tips, and I'll get maps again, and, well, you'll see. With my business plan, Wikibenia will go global! Just like daddy always talked about how it was before. Everyone will help us and give us donations. It'll be great! I'll see you at Prosperity soon, right? Right. I can't wait. Well, have a nice time until then.
Move it!